Now, the Delaware County Sheriff's Office bomb squad is investigating a suspicious device found in Muncie. Deputies say they were searching a house in the 2200 block of South Elm Street on a warrant when they found it. This was about 7:30 last night. They say the device was remotely secured and was taken somewhere else for analysis.